Gokul S Gopan. So we did a project on automated utility vehicle from Model Engineering College. I have my colleagues Ameesh M Iqbal, Flemin T Sabu, Anushka, Adithya, and my friend from Dehradun who helped in the design aspects of the project. Basically, what we did is we modified an already existing trolley and we modified it to several aspects. That is, the first one is used for medicine delivery. So it was used for medicine delivery without the worker help. The trolley works on the principle of PID algorithm. So the PixieCam detects the line and uses line tracking technology to follow the line to the patient's bed. So that is the basic principle used in this project. So basically, after the design was given to the HAC of IEEE, we decided to initiate our project by first using the line tracking technology by using the IR sensors. The IR sensors detected the line and moved towards the patient bed. So that was the first technology used. But the difficulties faced from the IR sensors were the interference of light and other shortage of our need. So we moved to PixieCam from the assistance of Dr. Sunil Paul of Vimala College. He assisted us to use the PixieCam and it was very helpful for line tracking. More accurate results were obtained. The first medicine delivery trolley was installed in CL, that is the airport, and it was a huge success. That is, it was worked in FLPS system. In the journey of the project, as the first presentation, we did it in the CL. And it was a huge success. And the Dr. Junaid Rahman recommended us to General Hospital. And after that, we had produced two trolleys. The second trolley was designed to have an audio-video interconnection with the doctor and the patient without the help of the nurse. And that was useful for a person who was admitted in the COVID ward. So all the three trolleys were installed in the General Hospital. And it was accepted by Dr. Anita, the medical superintendent of General Hospital. We had installed the three trolleys there and they felt it very useful and they asked us to create a plan for their COVID ward. And that was the initial step from their side. And we created a plan that is a mapping and we had installed it in the COVID ward. The initial idea of the trolley was to modify a pre-existing trolley and to make it automated using IR sensors. Since we faced difficulties using IR sensors, we move on to PixieCam for line tracking and it was the best measure. And as we read on to the papers and research works currently using PixieCam, we couldn't find any PixieCam papers related to line tracking. And I think we will move on to a very good paper. We will move on to presenting a very good journal about the line tracking system by using PixieCam. The third trolley was a waste collection trolley. So we could use it as a biomedical waste collection or also as the general waste collection trolley too. Basically, the algorithm works as PID control. And also we use a PixieCam for line tracking. So basically the first two trolleys worked on the principle of PixieCam, which used the PID algorithm. And the third trolley worked on the principle of remote control. That is RC remote was used to control the third trolley. As our requirement, IEEE HAC had funded us with $1,500 and current expense of all the three trolleys could be covered under 1.2 lakhs.